Today I'm going to show you how to update a ROM that uses a fastboot.bat update. I'll be doing this on my Mi 11, but this should work for any custom ROM that uses a .bat, such as Pixels and other custom ROMs. You'll need a couple things. You'll need to have Fastboot and ADB installed. You can use a minimalist ADB and Fastboot if you want. It'll work the same, except you open that instead of command prompt. Now, when you have your ROM downloaded, let's unzip that package. When that finishes, it's time to open up Command Prompt, our minimalist ADB and Fastboot, and we're going to type in CD. And then we're going to put in parentheses the location of this folder. Go ahead and plug in your device. And let's reboot it with ADB reboot bootloader. Now we're going to type in whichever one we're doing. If this is your first install, then you'll use the first install one. But since this is an update, I'm going to type in the one for update, which is Windows Fastboot Update ROM.bat, underscore in between each of those. And then I'm going to hit enter. This will start the bat file, which will flash all the images that are required for this to install and update correctly. Make sure you don't let your device unplug during this method, because that can cause you some problems. When it's finished flashing all of them, it will reboot the phone. This initial boot will take probably about 2 minutes to 5 minutes. That's normal. This is only for the first time after the update or install. After, like any other reboots, will not take as long. Now you will see that it's finishing the update. And if we go to settings, we will see that I'm on the latest version of MIUI Mix now. This is how they do it for all the Android 12 ROMs on the Mi 11 and other Xiaomi devices due to custom recovery issues with it. But yeah, that's how you do it. It's that simple. Thank you.